I need the key. I need the key.
Did it. I crossed the thresholds to my intended destination without a focusing device. My talisman now knows these roads, and I have no need for the plates. I can find my way to Lafayette as easy as I find my own room.
How eccentric. What are these symbols? Looks like alchemy or star constellations. Thank you.
Will I need to remember how to get them out again? They are locked up for good reason. I am sure she is still able to whisper the answer in the ears of the wrong people. But not for long. I will see her burned soon enough. That black goat will be sacrificed to put an end to it all. Then it will all be over. No more Derceto, and sadly, no Astarte. Those good pirates of Pontchartrain. May you still sail the lake, until you find the shores of Hali.
What happened? Everything's normal again? Right.
Detective Comby had a hard time understanding what had happened. It did feel similar to when he was pulled into the French Quarter, but with less power and purpose.
key. There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone. I need the key.
Lost Plantations of Louisiana, Thierry Bricklow.
Wedge shut. Thank you.
Got it.
Okay. I think I've seen this somewhere. There was something in the commonplace book about this. think the clock broke. Or maybe it just stopped at a very precise place. Picture in the black glass. It's showing me something. It's the hallway outside Jeremy's room. I need the key. Another one of Jeremy's memories.
May 1923, Monday. All okay. Ready for delivery.
As his pride faded, Detective Conby was left with a feeling of unease. He had successfully managed to